Many non-native speakers of English have problems between the S and the SH sound, but it's very easy to sort out. Start by holding your finger to your lips. Then, use your hand to make the shape of a snake. Keep the sounds long until you get used to them. She sells sea shells on the sea shore. Keep those sounds long, get used to the pronunciations, and eventually you too will be able to go, she sells seashells on the seashore.